first stunner on Mr. McMahon was big.
It was Madison Square Garden, and I think that's the best way to not just see a moment, but to live it.
Steve had been stone cold stunning everybody, and everybody knew eventually he was going to get the boss.
You got to work within the system. That's all you got to do.
I knew that was a pivotal moment because all of the wrestlers were watching it.
Here you have a wrestler getting physical with his boss, the owner of the company.
You can kiss my ass.
Mr. McMahon acting like a fish out of water afterwards, not so great, but a great moment all in all.